Zach Tinker is here from The Young and the Restless, a nominee tonight for Outstanding Younger Actor. So we were talking about this, like, it was kind of a shock, but you entered the game late. Showed up on the show.
Yeah. It was interesting. I mean, that was, you know, when the pre-nominations came around, I was talking to our publicist, Matt, and I was like, you know, and he was like, yeah, why not? Just throw your hat in the ring.
Love it.
And I got the pre-nom, and I was like, oh, it's nice, but...
Thank you, guys.
And then I remember I checked my phone the day the announcements came out, and I was like, what? Holy moly, I got nominated.
What's it like working with Christian LeBlanc?
Oh, it's the best.
Yeah.
The best.
Is he taking you under his wings?
Yeah.
Does he shut up enough for you to, like, talk?
You know what? He does talk a lot. He does talk a lot, but that is what makes him so endearing to me.
Yeah.
He is a fountain of knowledge. Unfortunately, you can't turn the fountain off. It's constantly running.
Going.
But it's, I mean, he is unlike anyone I've ever met and is so creatively gifted and intelligent and smart, and I really couldn't have asked for someone better to be my mentor on the show.
All right, well, enjoy tonight.
Thank you.
Nominee.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate it.